Your first game as a Laker, you played very well. What was it like for you?
I had to wait so much for this, so I just tried to have as much fun as I could and try to run the team on the court, you know. Confess, I was a little scared because of the leg, because, you know, it was the first touch with the floor. You know, practice is not obviously the same speed of the game, and but, you know, it felt good, and I'm just glad I could go out there and, you know, help us have a good night tonight.
Those of us who've seen you shoot know you're such a good shooter. Was the first shot nerves more than anything else?
Well, I guess, you know, like, I was trying to make the team play, and I had an open shot. I just, you know, came a little shorter, but, you know, I play my own way. I'm not going to be scared because something goes wrong in a game. I'll still, you know, take decisions and try to run the team. You know, if I have to shoot again, I'll have to shoot again. If I have to make a pass, I'll try always to read the best situations for my teammates. And, you know, I had that one shot in the beginning of the game, and I had to take it. It was unfortunate, but, you know, finally. Well,
you rebounded nicely. What did you think of Larry Nance's dunk?
It was, I mean, we all know how athletic that guy is, you know, and it's just incredible. But, I mean, we saw him driving, and it was like, okay, he's going to dunk. But then it's so, you know, like, against, like, a huge guy, it was like, no, maybe he's going to lay it up. And the guy just didn't stop going up and up and up, and all of a sudden, it was like one of the most amazing dunks I've seen in my life.
What was the floor like? Did you notice the floor was a little bit off?
Ever since the first time we went outside, you know, to shoot around, every time you try to make a change of, like, direction or a spin, even, it was, like, really, really slippery. I think it was just because of the I didn't know there was, like, ice,
right,
floor underneath, and it was really, really slippery. Every time you see it, everyone was just, like, slippery on defense. It was, like, a few plays that two or three guys fell on the floor because it was just, like, slippery. It looked like a bowling move.
So they did the right thing.
I think so. You know, it's not worth it to have someone injured in the beginning before even the season starts, because, you know, we don't have the right conditions. I know everyone wanted to see the whole game, and felt bad for it, but, I mean, for the sake of the players, I think it was a smart decision.
Thank you.
Did tonight give you the confidence or the insurance that the NBA is where you're supposed to be?
I don't know. I've always had this dream, and I think it came to one point in my career that I had the chance to be here and compete against the best, you know, and I think I'm ready for it. I've lived and played at such high level in Europe for so many years, and maybe I could have come a little earlier, but, I mean, that's the circumstance that it was set, because I just couldn't get off my contracts with my two ex teams that I had in Europe, because I had big buyouts and I had long contracts, and it was really hard for me to get a NBA clause. So it just happened this year. You know, I'm happy I can be here, and hopefully I can help the Lakers have a great season.
What type of feedback have you been getting from your teammates? Because the guys that we've talked to seem to absolutely love playing with you.
Oh, it's just, you know, as time goes by, you get to know, like, every one of them better. And for me as a point guard, it's important to know, like, how each of them play, so I can find them on the court. And I'm a guy, pretty unselfish. I like to share the ball and make other people happy, you know. So if I get them happy, they're probably happy back at me. So I just try, you know, to play, you know, my kind of game, and run the floor, and try to be, you know, Byron's voice on the court when I'm out there. So I just try to do my best and play basketball. That's all I do.